How to fix Messenger group chat problems. Hi everyone, I'm here to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, open settings. In settings, scroll down till you find apps and notifications. Click on apps and notifications. You'll find this kind of screen pop up. In here, search for Messenger, click on it, and then click on storage and cache. After that, you'll find this kind of screen pop up, click on clear cache. After you click on clear cache, your problem might be fixed. If this does not fix your problem, go to Play Store, search for Messenger, and then click on update. Make sure your Messenger is updated to the latest version. After it's updated and you're still having the problem, you can simply restart your device. Restart your device and your problem will be fixed. This is how to fix Messenger group chat problems. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. Thank you for watching.